Hello, this is Gracie for ThermoWeb, and today I'm sharing a Valentine's Day card idea featuring the brand new pink quartz deco foil. This is the most beautiful pink deco foil ever, and I'm going to be combining it with the Simple Stories Kissing Booth paper collection. We will be doing some foiling on toner sheets today, but I'll show you that later. I'm going to start out by cutting a pattern heart background from one of the sheets from this paper collection, and I'm going to run that through my Cricut. And this file I used is actually a file that I drew myself, and I'm going to give this away today as a freebie. So if you want to download this, it's available over at ThermoWeb's blog. And so I'm going to be using now a toner sheet to foil and then layer underneath that beautiful heart pattern background. And so all I need to do is cut a piece of the toner sheet, then cover it with a new pink quartz deco foil transfer sheet, then put it inside a piece of folded parchment paper and run that through my laminator. And the result you get is this amazing, beautiful pink foiled solid background that you can use to layer your cards or projects or even for die cuts and so much more. I attached the foil toner sheet right underneath the heart pattern background using sticky dot runner adhesive. Now I'm going to start decorating my card, and I just tied a bit of metallic twine around my background, and then I cut a heart from another sheet from this paper collection, and I'm attaching it with 3D dots. I'm also going to be adding some stickers from the same pack, and I'm also going to be popping those up with 3D dots. Next, I'm going to be adding this background to a card base that I cut using Gina K Designs Premium Cardstock by ThermoWeb. And again, I'm using the sticky dot runner for this. And the reason why I like to use this adhesive so much is because it's repositionable. If you need to move your piece, just as I'm doing right now, making my mind, it's okay. And once you've made your mind, all you need to do is press your piece down and it'll be adhered permanently. Finally, I'm going to be adding some sequins to this card, and I'm using the new Ultra Bond liquid adhesive from ThermoWeb. This adhesive is so good for sequins and for anything you'd like to attach to a project. And all I need to do is add a little dot of adhesive and then add the sequin and press down. And that's how easy it is to attach all those sequins to this card. That's it for today. I hope you enjoyed. This is a very fun, eclectic, almost like a collage card idea. And it was so much fun to make. For more ideas and inspiration, be sure to follow thermoweb.com/blog. That's all for now. Until next time.